Hi, you want to know who has won the prize money, 1,000 rupees? It is me, because no one has guessed it right. But I sincerely thank one and all for sending wonderful ideas with keen interest. Thank you. Now I welcome you all to Satnu Kitchen for the demonstration of Kasinda Rasa project number 2. Of course, it is a kitchen tool. Okay, coming to the product, it is a useful kitchen tool, not only for the ladies, but also for the people like us, those who want to help their wife, mother, daughters, daughter-in-laws, etc., etc. First, I want to show how normally onion can be cut into pieces or slices, you see. Okay. You have to hold onion in one hand and knife in the other. Okay, you have to cut like this. Sometimes it may slip and you may hurt your finger. There are kitchen tools available in the market to cut the vegetables, but not in the local market, but online shops like eBay and Amazon. So one such tool is called onion holder. There are disadvantages with this tool. One is cost is very high. The second disadvantage is you can see there are stainless steel needles, and if it is broken you cannot replace, so you have to throw this one and you have to buy a new one. As you know, the cost is more than 1,000 rupees. So to overcome these disadvantages, I have come out with an improvised design and also cost effective product by using the old paintbrush. Like this one is a 4 inch size and covered with paint. But the only investment you have to make in this project is these needles. So around 50 rupees only you have to invest, and with these two you can make an onion holder. Now I am going to show you the finished product, the onion holder, which I have designed and fabricated in my workshop. This is the one, onion holder. You see, this is the paintbrush, old one, and designed such a way, and these are the needles, and here there are two screws. If you remove these two screws, you can replace these needles, and of course you can make this within 50 to 70 rupees. Now I will give you the demonstration of this product to cut the onion and slice the onion. Also you can cut the tomatoes. Now I will show you how to slice the onion using this tool. You can see the grains here. So you have to insert this tool parallel to the grains. See? Now I will cut the can easily make slices using this tool. Now I will show you how to cut onions into pieces with the using this tool. As usual, you have to insert. Take half of the onion, then insert this tool and first you slice. Now turn 90 degrees and cut. Now turn this side. finely, you can chop fully. You see? You can do it easily without hurting your fingers. Now we'll invite one of our audience to cut the tomato.
Hi all. So far I was watching the demonstration about this vegetable holder. So I just want to try cutting the tomatoes using this holder. Let me try. Wow. Okay. Nice. I usually was fearing to cut tomatoes using knife because I was afraid of getting hurt with it to my fingers. But using this holder, it is very easy and simple to cut tomato vegetable. Wow, it is a lot more useful. I like this tool a lot. Let me try cutting the cucumber using this holder. Wow, we can slice the cucumber very nicely and equally. The slices are very nice. See the slices, they are so round and nice. Nice holder. The vegetables like cucumber and tomato can be sliced evenly. I love this wonderful innovative product. I will instantly order it. Thank you.
So far, we have seen the demonstrations of cutting tomatoes and onions. Now I am going to try with potatoes. Okay? So, place the potatoes like this. Pierce these needles this way. Okay? Now, with the knife, I am cutting these into slices. It is quite easy for me also. Even though I use only knife, it seems it is quite easier. Now turn this for making cubes. See this? How nicely it is done. Turn this side. And again, I'm cutting. Okay. This is quite easy and easily done. See how nicely it has come up. Even though I have so much of experience with knife, this tool is really very useful. Very, very nice. Thank you.
This is Mr. Lohit Sathur Krishna Rao, who was behind the camera so far.
Hi, hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you.